Hey guys, Tanner690046 here, and I'm back with another episode of Tornado Survival. Season 5, episode, 33? Probably. In today's episode, I don't really have much planned. I want to make this extend onto the airport. Like, do something like this. And do this. I don't have much planned for the episode, but I do have plenty that I want to talk about. I really hope this doesn't cause any problems to the topic that I want to talk about. It's gonna be a little controversial, and I hope it's not. It's gonna hurt me more than it would hurt anyone else. Like, it'd cause you all to stop watching me compared to maybe someone else in this community. You'd probably want to stop watching me over what I have to say over watching him, because my opinion is going to differ, and my opinion might tell you to stop watching my videos, because I don't want you to watch my videos if you agree with this. Shoot. Why did I do that? So we're just going to dive on in here. Yeah, it's good, right? How do I have to do this? Fire resistance, which I hate talking about him because it causes people to start crap, and I don't like crap to be said started. But this one was a big one to me because, whenever he did this, I was outright enraged. Whenever he stole my series, I was mad at him. Whenever he griefed my server, I was mad at him. When I found out that he just threatened to commit suicide instead of to prove a point, I was mad at him. Whenever I found out that he created a skit, Helmless and, I think Jupiter was in it too, I was outright enraged. The majority of the reason I was outright enraged at Fire is because I thought he knew better. I thought he was more mature than Less and Jupiter and... who else was in that video? I think it was just them. Miklitz was in it too, yeah. But I was outright enraged. I was mad at Miklitz too, I remember now, because I thought he was more mature than that too. He's usually like, well, for the better of your channel and all this. And I thought that he would pull out the red flag whenever they did this. But whenever they made a skit about the Tuscaloosa tornado and they made a skit about the El Reno tornado, I was enraged at Fire. Oh, that's what we can do. We can make a doghouse today. The reason I was outraged at Fire is because many claim that that video that he made was respecting the dead. It was showing their respects, saying, I'm, you know, la la la, sorry that this happened to you and all this. I feel indifferent on that. Me, Purple, Nate, I'm pretty sure Squiz, like, liked the, he favorited a tweet I sent out about it. All of us, I'm pretty sure, were pretty much enraged. I don't know if Squiz was. I never even talked to him on it. I just saw he favored one of my tweets. A couple storm chasers I follow on Twitter, they were enraged about it, and I'm going to talk about why. For those of you who follow Fire's channel, and you liked that series, I'm going to explain why I think you shouldn't. And honestly, if you don't agree with me after this, even though it's my opinion, I don't know if I feel comfortable with you watching my videos, because if you're that morally twisted, and you know why you're morally twisted that way, then I don't know, it's weird. But yeah, let's go build a doghouse. That's all we need. Oh, let's sleep first. But yeah, so, in the Tuscaloosa tornado, whenever I saw you uploaded this, I watched the meteorologist and his co-host doing it. I watched some of the stories on the people that died in it, and I was basically in tears after watching those because, it's just sad for the people to have to not have a mommy or daddy nowadays, or to have to lose their only child, or just to think what those people could have done for the world, nowadays if they were still alive and hadn't died because of that tragedy. And Let's see, where can we build this? Not by the airport. Oh, this area's right here. It's probably fine. But, like I said, because there were, like, 60-plus lives lost in the Tuscaloosa tornado because, well, there was over 300 lost in that outbreak because there were major populated areas that got hit by major tornadoes. The death toll should not have been that high, as the meteorologist said himself. And that's kind of sad, but, you know, what are you going to do about it now? Well, one thing you shouldn't do is disrespect the dead. I feel like whenever they uploaded that video, it was... You're creating an entertaining skit over people who lost their lives. I don't know, but I just don't feel like death should be entertaining. And for one, you shouldn't be monetizing a video about that. You shouldn't be making money off of the fact that someone died. Or tragically died. And I commented that, and there are already several other comments saying, dude, what the heck? I don't care what your intentions are, but this is screwed up. You shouldn't have done this. And he took down the El Reno tornado video, but I don't think he got the point. You don't upload... You just don't do that. You don't upload a video about people that died, monetize it, and make money off of it. You don't do that. That's like if I said, alright guys, today we're going to reenact 9/11 in Minecraft and I'm going to put ads on it so I can make money. No. That's morally twisted. That's screwed up. That's how I feel like that was to them. Because over... On the two particular tornado videos that they did, over 90 people lost their lives. The outbreaks themselves, hundreds. Maybe getting close to the 1,000 mark. I don't know. I don't know particularly about the El Reno one. I knew a lot about the Tuscaloosa one, because that one was just, that was a big one. In the, El Reno one particularly, there was storm chasers that lost their lives. They lost their lives, they dedicated their lives to science, basically. They basically committed their lives in trying to find a way to predict tornadoes more. Say, this is going to be a large one, we need to alert the people, hey... This is going to be a large outbreak. We can prevent deaths. They basically died to prevent further deaths. And, I mean, whenever you dedicate your life to helping others, that's just something right there. That's saying something right there. Someone said that video is a memorial to them, saying just the fact that their names were mentioned is a memorial. No, that's not correct in my opinion. I don't care. Your opinion's probably going to be different on this. It might be, it might not be. But, like, you say that... I don't even know why I just dug all this up, but it's fine. Just ignore me having a good old time over here. But yeah, like I was saying, mentioning their names is not memoriam. It's not mourning for their deaths. No, you made an entertaining skit about it, put ads on it, and monetized it, creating ad revenue. That's not right, okay? I'm sorry, whoever you are, I don't care if you're Conan O'Brien. If you make money off of people's deaths, that's screwed up. Someone said, oh, it's a memorial for them. No, it's an entertaining script. The only reason their names were said is because Jupiter felt like, oh, I should make this more realistic and shout out, oh my god, three storm chasers just died. No, that's screwed up. That's not right, okay? And I don't see how you don't understand that that's not right. It's morally twisted. You don't... you just don't do that. It's something that I think you should know by heart. Like, whoa, wait, that's not right. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, you know... Ah, crap. Now there's not going to be grass growing here. Alright. Where's that spawning at? Am I on? Come on, globally spawning. True. I gotta find this out. Okay, false. No. Okay. Well, I got loud for a minute. But anyways, like I was saying, shouting out their names to make it more realistic, people that died is not right. You can't say this is our perspective, our imagined perspective of what happened. Well, okay, well, guess what? It's not right. What? Imagine if a family member had seen that video. A family member of a person who had died in that video. Like, say, a mother who had lost her daughter in the tornado saw that video. For example, there was a 3-year-old girl that died in the Tuscaloosa tornado. I think her name was Holly Goins. Said she was a great girl and all. Imagine if her mother saw that video. How do you think that would have turned out? Do you think, A, she'd been like, oh, this is an entertaining video of how my daughter died. B, what the heck? This is screwed up and they're making money off of this? Why? I think I'm going to go with B. I don't think the families would say, oh, wow, this video really is really showing great purpose and is a great memorial for my daughter's death. No, that's not how they're going to see it. That's not how. I'm just going to tell you straight up now. I'm not sure how to make a doghouse in Minecraft. Let's just take this part off. I don't know how to make it. I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, like I said, if the mother of the daughter that died had seen that video, they would not have been saying, wow, what a great video to show to mourn my daughter's death. Alright, I'm going to have to pause this and look up how to make a doghouse in Minecraft. This is ridiculous. Also got to figure out what weather forecast is. Jeez. Alright, like I was saying, I don't know. I just don't feel like it's right to create a video over that. We'll continue on this whenever I get back. I gotta look up how to make a doghouse in Minecraft 3 real quick. Alrighty guys, so I looked up how to make a decent one. But yeah, let's go back to this. So we should have grabbed a weather forecaster. Like I was saying about that topic, I've got another topic to cover in this video, sadly. Hopefully it won't be as long as this one. Holy crap. But yeah, I was talking to one of the storm chasers on Twitter, and he was saying, I showed him the El Reno one, and he was like, wow, that's pretty, screwed up. I'll just use that word. He said, next we'll be doing a horrible one like the Tuscaloosa tornado, and then I sent him that link, and he's like, really? He's like, they should not have been doing a video on any tornado event. He's like, I don't care what event it is, but tornadoes are tragedies that if you think it's okay to make revenue off of them, then you've got a problem. Crap, I don't know how to, I forgot how they made this. No, it was like this. Alright, so yeah, what he did is he just did this. But yeah, like, I was talking to the storm chasers, and, I mean, you gotta have respect for them, right? They're the people out there doing this stuff. And, yeah, he was saying, yeah, that's pretty screwed up. That's a low. Right there. I don't know. I kinda have to agree with him. It's kind of not right. What if we do slabs? Get them all right. And then maybe just... That's a tornado. Which way is it heading? ways away from us. But yeah, he was saying it's screwed up. And then Purple, Purple has a very, very low temper. He will not get mad over anything. I showed him this, and he was like, really? They actually did that? He's like, that's screwed up. And I was like, yeah, it is. And then, like I said, the Squiz just favored it. So I felt like people out there agreed with me that, hey, that's not right. Why would you do that? I don't know. The reason I'm laughing is I think it's hilarious that this should even be a discussion, that something like this should be even have to ask about if it's okay to do or not. I feel like this should not be a discussion. I feel like, wow, we should know morally in our hearts that's not right. But nah, apparently, no. We're gonna make this a little wider. Yeah, we're gonna have to make this a little wider. But yeah, like I was saying, I don't know. Yeah, leave your opinion on that in the comments if it's okay. The majority of it, his audience seemed to be okay with it. And then, I'm not gonna lie, a bunch of people were saying, well, I had friends that died in this tornado, and I think it's alright. Shut the frick up. You did not have family members die in that tornado. Half of Fire Resistance audience has not had someone died in a tornado. I'm calling you out. I'm calling complete bullcrap. You did not have a family member die in a tornado. Stop lying. I don't know. I feel like everyone will take his side, whether right, wrong, morally wrong. I don't know. Why did I do that? For this. Maybe I wanted to turn it upwards. But yeah, that's just my opinion on that. I told him not to, and the thing is, he took it down. Made an apology video saying, oh, I completely forgot about the storm chasers that died during that. And I'm like, that's not the point. It's not the storm, just the storm chasers. It's more than that. It's all the people that died in it. It's just not okay. It's not okay to make a video, an entertaining video, its purpose to entertain about a tragedy. It's not right. You don't make money off of that stuff. There's some things in this world you don't do. That's one of them. Great, now I completely forgot how to do this. This guy's making them like this. And then, but I don't know about this guy. Crap. But yeah, like I said, I don't agree with it. And if you honestly think that it's okay to make a video that produces revenue about someone who died, then don't watch my videos. Okay? If you thought that it's okay to say, hey, let's make a video about 60 people that died for entertainment purposes and let's produce ad revenue, don't watch my videos. It's obvious that we don't share the same morals. I don't want someone to watch my videos that think that's okay. It's not. Okay? Here, I'm gonna pause the video again. I gotta go and watch how to build it. Alrighty, guys. So yeah, this is how he built it. I think it'll work. A torch right there, a torch right there. Yeah, like I was saying, if you think it's okay, don't watch my videos. I don't want to argue with you. I don't want to waste my time on you. Let's do that. Yeah, like I said, I just don't know. You all might have your opinions. Let them know in the comments. Let me know what your opinion is on it in the comments. I'm most likely going to respond to that because, like I said, I had strong feelings about this. Like, I don't know, whenever I heard they died, I was like, wow, they dedicated their lives and then they die. Or something like that with the Tim Samaras and Paul Samaras and the other guy. It was just, I don't know, I just do not feel like it. And then to say that, oh, I had a family member and died in this and it's A-okay. No, you didn't. No, you did not. You did not have a family member die in it. I don't know. I just feel like if I had uploaded something like that, I sure would have been let know that it screwed up. Oh, let's see, so, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, oh, sweet, it'll fit. So, yeah, hey, we got dog houses now for our friends. Alright, yep, let's finish this up. Koros, he might be updating 1.8 now. Talk to him on the forums, and he's saying that he might just go ahead and update because of the fact of how long it's going to take for Minecraft 1.9 to come out. So that's good news, right? Yeah, let's get off that gloomy topic. Oh, crap. Dang it, man. There we go. Yeah, he said he'd be updating 1.9. I mean, 1.8 most likely because 1.9 snapshots haven't even came out yet. Oh wow. Did you look at that? Here, let's give him a little water hole. Right here. This just look better whenever there's grass, trust me. I hope. I don't know. How's more? Which way? Okay. Yeah, let's just do it. Holy crap, that kid is fast. So yeah, but like I said, leave your comments in the comment section below on your opinion on the uploading videos about the deceased for entertainment purposes. I don't think it's right, but hey, you might think it is. So whatever. I had to kill him, by the way, so I could sleep. But yeah, whenever I saw that, I went back and watched some of the stories on Tuscaloosa. Tim, I don't know. Not Tim Samaras, but the meteorologist's name. I forget it, but yeah. I mean, it's a very emotional time for anyone that went through that. And I feel like if someone saw that, yeah, they'd be like, wow, this is screwed up. So I don't know. For purposes, I would never do something like that because it's just screwed up. off of that topic, we built some dog houses. Come on, guys. Lucy, old Yeller, where's Chase? Chase! Did he die? We can always make another one. Just kidding. Oh, we're gonna find Chase. Oh, there's Chase. Chase! Come on, Chases. Come on, buddies. You're gonna love your new home. See? Aha, yeah, there we are. So, red, yellow, and purple. I can arrange that. I'm trying to make this look good, okay? I'm sorry. But man, this is how I like this doghouse. It's gonna look good. Also, activity on my server's been iffy lately. So, like I said, I'll try to put the IP in the description if I can remember to. But yeah, come out and hang with me, man. Ooh, let's let your water taste like wood. There we go. Okay, so, Chase. But yeah, what I was gonna talk about is, I can't do Euro Truck Simulator 2 as a series. I lag way too much when I try to record it with a webcam. I was gonna have a webcam to show me, with my G27, but I can't do that. No, sit back down. Old Yellow. And some people are telling me I spelled it wrong. Well, guess what? You're not the owner of these dogs. So I spelled them right. So yeah. Oh, crappy doodles and my poodles. I've got to kill you. Let's go back in. Okay, so, yeah. So, Euro Truck Simulator. Not gonna happen. Rocket League, on the other hand. That might happen. That is a fun game right there. Ooh, we got that one. How do you make purple die again? With a purple flower? Oh, there's a purple flower. Look, there's a yellow flower. Perfect. Sort of. Perfect. Give me that wool. 1, 2, 3. Get rid of you. Ta-da. And ta-da! So now we can make them colored according to who they are. Yay. So yeah, Rocket League, if y'all haven't heard of that game, look it up. It is an amazing game that I'm probably going to do a series on if I can find someone to do a multiplayer game. Wow, so we really need, like, 3. So we need 3? Dang. That's gonna suck. Well, let's at least get the first one down. Lucy, old Yeller. So we need 2 more of each of those. Oh, you can do that, I hope. Aw, oh, crap. Nope, we didn't have dandelions. Do we have any bones? Yes, we do. Dang it. Yeah, Rocket League, I might be doing a series on that. So, yeah. By the way, I hope that series doesn't draw any, controversy on my channel. That would be bad. It's just my opinion on that subject. And some say, Tanner, that doesn't affect you. Did World War II affect the USA? Well, yeah, to some degree, I guess it did. but did it affect it to the point where we needed to jump on in and help out? Did the Vietnam War affect us to the point where we needed to jump in? No. Did we still jump in and help because we're morally right? Yes. Someone just told me, they said, look, Tanner, just let the kid do what he wants, and just let him be the downfall of his own channel. Stop helping him. I mean, that's rude and really wrong, but I guess I could just let him screw it up for himself. I mean, why not? So we need a 3? Let's just take all the wool. Do I have any more farming? Anymore. Put that back. But yeah, like I said, please don't let that draw any controversy. But I just wanted to get the word out that it's wrong. It really is wrong. A bunch of people thought it was wrong too, so. Oh, look, flowers. Great idea, man. Alright, so 2. I only needed 2, of course. Do that. One, 2. Alright, there we go. There's your new homes. Aw, oh, crap. I should probably... Oh. Well, I have enough to do it for this one. Don't have enough to do it for this one. So I need one more magenta dye. Dang it. I'm so stupid. Alright, let's go get a magenta dye and then we'll be done, hopefully. Alright, so, Chase. Get in your dark hole. I'll see you every Tuesday. Lucy, get in your dark hole. I'll see you every Tuesday. Oh, I should probably give you all food before you go. There you go, there you go. There you go. Okay, so. Okay, yep. You're happy to get in your hole. There you go. I'm not sure why you all were wet, but whatever. Alright, let's go get a magenta dye. And make this thing slabby. Alright. I gotta hurry up, I'm cooking food and it might burn. And I don't want this episode to be long because I gotta go to soccer practice and I have to edit it and blah 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 blah. So yeah, tomorrow, storm, tornado chasers. And I need your all's opinion. Do you think that's right? Do you think at any degree that series might be disrespecting the dead? Because I really don't want to do that, that'd be wrong. And I'm afraid that I might do that with this because you gotta be careful with this mod. It's very, very, very controversial because if you go too far, you're disrespecting a lot of people. So that's why I was thinking about, should I continue this? Should I just stop Tornado Survival? Okay, you know what? This thing needs to be lifted up. You know, I don't know, it's just something I had to think about. Don't worry, I'll take these guys on walks all the time. Okay. And there we go. Yeah, I like that better. Or is it better like this? No, it's not. Well. No, it's not. I had to question myself. But yeah, that's going to do it for this episode. Like I said, Tuesday... Tornado Chasers, Wednesday, Tornado Survival, Thursday, I don't know, possibly Rocket League with friends if I find any friends, no I'm kidding, but yeah, like I said, Rocket League will probably be on my channel. Oh, we got a lot done today, didn't we? Here, let's get a screenshot for the thumbnail. Say Chase! There you go. Alright, so yeah, that's gonna do it for this episode. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed. Share the video to your friends. Click on Tornado anytime. Click on the playlist to catch up with it. Leave your opinion on the uploading things about dead people and making money off of it. And, yeah, that's gonna do it for this episode. Guess I'm gonna see you all in the next one. Bye!